Is your ASUS Vivobook 17 USB port broken? Don't worry, today I'll show you how to replace it, step by step. But watch out for three common pitfalls: a hidden screw, fragile ribbon cables, and the battery connection. Flip the laptop over and remove every visible screw. Here's a pro tip: some screws have different lengths. Stick each screw to labeled tape so you remember its position later. Think all screws are out? Not quite. There's a hidden one. Most people miss it and crack the case by forcing it open. It sits under the small rubber foot. Use tweezers or a fine screwdriver to lift the cover, then remove the screw. Now the case can be opened safely. Open the laptop slightly like this. Take a spudger and slide it into the gap between the top and bottom case. Work your way around the edges. You'll hear soft clicks as the clips release. Don't worry, that's normal and exactly what you want. Go slowly, especially near the USB ports. This plastic is thinner and can snap. A bit of resistance is normal, but never force it. Once the clips are free, lift the palm rest carefully. But stop, these ribbon cables are still connected. They are fragile, and if you pull too hard, the keyboard and touchpad connectors will break. Unlock the connector by flipping up the tiny latch, like a little door. The ribbon then slides out smoothly. Do the same with the touchpad cable. Now the palm rest can be removed completely. You made it past the most fragile step. If that saved you from breaking your laptop, please give this video a like and leave a comment. It really helps me out. Now comes the next safety step. Before touching anything else, disconnect the battery. Three screws hold it in place. Remove them and tilt the battery up to cut the power. With no current flowing, there's no risk of frying components. If you need a replacement USB port or the exact tools I use, check the links in the description. Now disconnect the USB cable from the mainboard. Open the latch as before and slide the cable out gently. The ribbon is lightly glued to the case. Peel it off slowly. Finally, release this small clip and remove the USB board. That's it. Installation works in reverse order. Just follow the same steps back and your Vivobook will be ready to use again. If this helped, consider subscribing for more repair guides.